Los más chiquititos, si pueden correrse un poco más hacia los costados, porque hay algo que pasa acá después también en la rampa, ¿sí? Para que no los lastimen. Y nuestros actores puedan actuar. Muy bien. Welcome to the 5th play the English Department presents. On this occasion, 6th year we performed Hercules. We are pleased how this project was carried out and how the kids improved. I thank, first of all, the families, the school authorities, Mr. García Pintos, Mrs. Sandes, Mr. Rene, the kids, and the Spanish and English teachers for taking part. Buenas tardes a todos y bienvenido al quinto, a la quinta obra que presenta hoy el Departamento de Inglés de Primaria. En esta ocasión espero que disfruten mucho de Hércules. No es un trabajo fácil llevar a cabo una obra, por eso tenemos a nuestro coach, Alejo, que nos guía, que le dice dónde pararse, que nos reta un poco. No, lo voy a invitar acá para que diga unas palabras también.
¿Qué tal? Buenas tardes. Bueno, para mí es un placer nuevamente contar la tercera obra, la cuarta, perdón. Cuarta obra del año, ya hicimos teatro en primaria en español, teatro en secundaria en español, teatro en secundaria en inglés y hoy primaria en inglés. Y el viernes teatro en alemán, en la terna. Así que cumplimos nuevamente con el objetivo que nos habíamos puesto el año pasado, que era ser el primer colegio argentino en hacer teatro en 3 idiomas. Lo cual para nosotros es un placer y ha sido un gran esfuerzo. Los chicos han trabajado mucho, son muchos, muchos. Yo siempre digo que es muy difícil hacer lo que ellos hacen. Han trabajado verdaderamente mucho y son 60 más o menos. 61. O sea, un elenco de teatro oficial, más o menos. Grande. Teatro grande y caro. Y caro. Bien. Así que lo único que les voy a pedir es paciencia, porque todos tienen su momento. Y cuando digo paciencia es agudizar para los que no hablamos inglés y mandamos a nuestros hijos, por ejemplo, para que salgan hablando inglés en este colegio, entre otras cosas, se va a entender perfectamente. Les pido el tema de las cámaras, a mí me encanta que saquen fotos, todo, pero a veces me concentro un poquito a los chicos. Lo mismo que los celulares, que es fundamental, porque los chicos se desconcentran mucho. Estamos muy contentos con el resultado. Hércules es una obra hermosa, ha sido una gran elección por parte de Mariela y de todo el staff de inglés de primaria. Simplemente vine a poner mi granito de arena, ordenar un poco, apretarnos un poco, porque hablan mucho, en primer lugar mi hijo. Les agradezco mucho su presencia y espero que lo disfruten. Gracias.
Mariela, buenas tardes, papás, ¿cómo les va? Creo que hemos compartido varias tardes juntos y hoy es muy placentero estar con ustedes porque vamos a disfrutar a los chicos. Particularmente me encanta la mitología griega, así que me da muchísimo placer que los chicos hagan esta obra. Comparto lo que dijo Alejo, es muy difícil, son niños, no es fácil tener 61 chicos y que trabajen con un texto en inglés. Así que bueno, vamos a tratar de hacer silencio, de cuidar a los hermanitos, que estemos todos tranquilos y para así los chicos se pueden lucir. Muchísimas gracias y ya lo saben porque hoy les pedimos de nuevo a 6º grado. Les cuento que hoy les regalamos las grullas y el regalito que 5º grado les preparó. Así que ha sido una mañana también emotiva para ellos. Muchísimas gracias por estar de nuevo y disfrutemos a los chicos. Gracias, Mariela.
Los chicos que están ahí, córranse un poquito. Bueno, y quiero llamar para que pase a la señora Sandes, que nos ayudó con la coreografía. Vamos a pasar. La señora nos ayudó con la coreografía, así que bueno, es hermosa, muy dinámica, ustedes ya la van a ver. Y sí, con el calor, acá a las 4 de la tarde, las 5 en parabólico, bueno, los techos como están bastante calientes, también los chicos estaban un poco efervescentes. Tenemos un presente, un humilde presente para hacerte. Mañana, como los chicos hacen otra vez la obra, nosotros habíamos mandado una nota que era a las 8:45. Lo vamos a cambiar por las actividades que tienen para después ellos poder dejar el
Marce.
Que hoy ustedes han dejado. Y lo vamos a hacer a las 8. Ellos que vengan ya disfrazados,
Marce,
y con el uniforme en un bolso. Pues se cambian acá y siguen con las actividades del día. Bueno, muchas gracias por estar y por el apoyo de Andro. Vamos a comenzar. David, ¿puedes apagar las luces? Gracias. Jaden.
Stay in the go, where they keep you. The kind of news may seem impossible.
Oh, ladies, my face is in your lovely hands.
Oh, yeah. All right.
Thank you.
I don't understand. You're my father. That would make me
a god.
A god.
A god! Hey, you want an answer? My daughter, you are old enough to know the truth.
But why did you leave me on earth? Did you want me?
Of course, we did. Your mother and I loved you with all our hearts, but someone stole you from us and turned it to mortal. And only God can live in Mount Olympus.
And you can do it with me?
I can't help this, but you can.
Really? Whoa! I can do anything.
Hercules, if you can prove yourself a true hero on Earth, your godhood will be restored.
A true hero? Great. Exactly. How do you become a true hero?
First, you must seek of Philoctetes, the trainer of heroes.
Seek of Philoctetes. Right. I will find Philoctetes and become another hero.
That's a spirit. Good luck, son.
Please help me.
Help me, please. Please help me.
Hercules!
I will protect you, my princess. Tell me where it is.
It's right behind you. So that's the way to your hero. Poor thing. Well, no. Come here. Hercules, you've been training a lot to become a true hero. I'm really proud of you. Now remember rule 100. Aim. You're ready now.
Now, next step, Olympus.
Okay, take it easy, Charm.
I am ready. I want to get up to this island. I want to see battles, monsters, versus some ladies. You know, alright stuff.
Whoa.
Come on, Phil.
Well. Okay. You want a real test? You will have it. You're going to teach.
So, what do you teach?
A lot of problems. It's a big term. Look like a serpent.
Hades sends Medea to find Hercules' weakness.
promising her freedom in return. Hercules chooses Sodorfo and trusts his heart, while Hades realizes that Med is Hercules' weakness. Hades then uses Med to trick Hercules. Hades reveals to Hercules that she was working for him the whole time. Hercules loses the will to fight anymore. Madara realizes something is wrong with Hercules and sits up on Phil. Phil and Med battle Cyclops, but in saving Hercules in the process, Med falls and is hurt. And because Med is injured, the deal with Hades is now broken. Hades captures Olympus from Zeus, but Hercules comes to rescue. He is welcomed back as a true hero, but chooses to become mortal and stay on Earth to be with men.
Not so fast, sweet girl.
I swear, Zeus, leave me or
I like grown women.
Now remember, it requires analysis of the situation.
You don't know what you are.
Hold! Step aside to let her ahead.
Pardon me, my lord, sir. I have to ask you, he's not young.
Keep moving, Junior.
But, lady, you're are the dogs in distress?
I'm a damsel. I'm a distress. I can have this. How they say?
She doesn't need you, Peter.
Madam, I'm afraid maybe to let this situation to realize.
Oh, what are you doing? It's your sword.
Sword, right. You are 15. Akira is only as good as his way for. Miss, I'm really sorry.
Oh.
That was wrong.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Nice work. Excellent.
He's wonderful here for a young.
What are you talking about? Of course, he's real. And I devise with him. I'm real too.
Yeah.
Who was that, Phil?
It's really something.
Are you alright, Miss?
Megara, my friends call me Meg. Well, if I had any friends.
Hercules, my name is Hercules.
Hercules? I think I prefer Wonder Boy.
So, how do you mix up with the.
Well, you know how I know this thing, no miss. Yes, I get lost of this. Everything I'm yours. Well, thanks for everything, Her.
Wait!
I'll be alright. I'm a big tough girl. I tie my own sunglasses and everything. Bye bye, Wonder Woman.
Bye, she's something. Isn't she fair?
Yeah, she's really. Yeah,
coming
here,
please.
Coming here,
please. What
you doesn't remember?
Yeah, I know.
Meg, my little flower, my little bird, my little love. Meg, what exactly happened here? I thought you were going to pressure your guardian to join the team.
I gave it my best shot, but he made me not had to refuse.
Fine, so instead of subtracting 2 years from your sentence, hey, I'm going to on, okay?
It wasn't my fault. It was that Hercules. Hercules? What does that name ring a bell?
I don't know. Maybe we are the money.
What name was it?
Hercules.
Wait a minute. Wasn't Hercules the name of the kid we stupid to? Oh my god!
So you took care of him, huh? Yes, Adornia. Weren't those your exact words?
This might be a different Hercules.
Yeah, I mean, Hercules is a very popular name nowadays.
Remember, like a few years ago, every other boy was named Jason, and the girl was named Brittany.
Fortunately for the three of you, still have time to correct this, but this time, no mistakes.
And they slap his face on every face.
Beethoven's Moby Yorin is merchandise?
Thirsty? Looks like your game is over. Wonderboy is hitting every curve around him.
Oh yeah, I wonder if I haven't been throwing the right curves at him. Meg, my sweet?
Don't ever go there.
Look, he's got to have a weakness because everybody got a weakness. For what? You simply need to find out what the voice.
I don't like her.
I got a feeling you're going to give up my new offer. Meg, my sweet, you're freedom.
Thank you. Get your shoes and I guess. I am too.
I'm sorry. Do you mind bringing that by me again?
We need it. Forget it.
Very, very, very. My stranger. Aren't you for what you want to share with me? I need to tell. I owe you. You work for me. If I say see, you say see. Say I want one more head and a better. You say.
Me?
Oh,
my love.
Oh, I think that there was trouble. Is he going to break the kid's heart? I'm sorry, you heard that sound? Tickle, tickle, tickle. That's the sound of your freedom fluttering down the window forever.
I don't care. I'm not going to have your heart here.
I can't believe you're getting so worked up about this guy.
This one is different. He's so honest. He's really...
Please.
You will never get it when I say the heartbeat.
He's a guy.
But he has no good.
I think he does, man. I truly think he does.
Hey, Phil, what happened to you?
Kid, we want to talk.
Oh, Phil,
I just had the greatest day of my life. I can't stop thinking about her. She's nothing else. Kid, I dare to talk to you. Will you calm down? Her, listen.
How if we how I calm down when I'm feeling so well?
Listen to me, she...
A drink of the moon.
Not exactly.
More beautiful than a Friday.
Aside from that...
The most wonderful...
She's a frog.
Oh, Phil, stop playing around.
I'm not kidding around.
I know you're out though today, but that's no reason to...
Keith, you're missing the point.
The point is, I love her.
She doesn't love you.
You're crazy.
She's nothing but a frog.
Stop it.
No, legends coming.
Shut up!
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, okay, that is it. You want to feel the truth? Fine.
Phil, wait, where are you going?
I'm going home.
Fine, go, I don't need you.
I think you were going to be the all-time champ, not the all-time champ.
My name is Aegis, Lord of the Dead. Hi, how are you?
Not now, okay?
Hey, I only need a few seconds. I have to stop her, alright?
You've got the wrong guy.
Hear me out, dude. Just hear me out, okay? So I will be truly grateful if you would just take a day off from your business of yours. I mean, monster, that's what I said to you. You want a day, okay?
You're out of your mind.
Not so fast, because you might want to know about it.
Man, let's go.
Here's the trade-off. You add your strength for about 24 hours, okay? Say the next 24 hours, a man is as a bird from her. What do you say? Come on.
People are going to get hurt, aren't they?
No, I mean, it's, you know, it's a possibility. It happens because, you know, it's war, but... What can I tell you? Anyway, what do you owe to huh? Isn't men more important than they are?
Stop it!
Isn't she?
You are going to serve, she'll be safe for any harm.
Fine, okay, I give you that one. Make it safe. Otherwise, you will add your strength right back. Okay, we are done. What do you say? You shake on it? I really don't have time. Time. I got plans for all of us. I need an answer, like now. Going what?
Okay.
Yes, we're there, bang. You may feel just a little natural. You should sit down. Now you know how it feels to be like everybody else. Oh, you love this. One more thing, maybe. A deal's a deal. You're out of hook. By the way, Eric, is it your famous actress?
Stop it!
What do you mean?
I mean, your man was working for me all the time.
It's not like that. I mean to... I'm so sorry.
I couldn't have done it without you, Sugar.
Thank you.
Okay, he showed the strength of God to this good from nothing.
Thanks.
Phil, happily sleep your head!
What does he need before where he go from? Like you!
He won't listen to me.
Good, he finally learned me something.
Look, I know what I did was wrong, but this isn't about me. It's about him. If you don't let him know, he'll die.
Come on, kid. Come on. Fire up.
You were right all along, Phil. Dreams are for rookies.
No. Kid, giving up is for rookies. I come back because I'm willing to go to the game. How about you take this?
Meg, no!
Hey!
strength of his heart.
God is my strong and comfort.
Father, this is the moment. I always dream of God. A life without me, even an immortal life, will be empty. I wish to say a farewell to her. I finally know where I belong.
Thank you.
proyecto que lleva tiempo y tratamos de